It's on his role is second to none, and his role in bringing families together actually for some fast and furious weekend action is equally acclaimed. But the Mt Wellington kart track, 2 years shy of its 60th birthday, is no more as the Auckland Council looks for a better return on its land.
It'll no doubt be an emotional time for Scott Dixon, who launched his motorsport career there. Michael Holland went to see the chequered flag fall for the last time.
He's the ultimate clubby.
Head him up!
In fact, any club of any description could well do with their own Maz.
Maz a tower, all good to go.
Rock on up to the grid.
Enthusiastic, energetic, and just a tiny bit wacky.
Yeah, okay.
Is there anyone here who doesn't know Maz?
No, they all know me. If they went by my real name, they wouldn't know me. Mention Maz and yeah, oh, he's over there.
And absolutely known for his pre-race dance cum belly sort of thingy.
As everyone's going past, he's waving them like this. He's giving you the thumbs up. He's just into it the whole time.
I'm totally buggered.
At 66, Maz epitomises the spirit of the little go-kart circuit that could, sometimes labelled the goat track, but also an early hunting ground for some of our most illustrious motor racing talent. Think McLaughlin, Van Gisbergen, Coulthard, Evans, the Cunningham brothers Wade and Mitch, and one other bloke made good. Very good.
Oh, Scotty.
Scott who?
Scott Dixon. He drives those IndyCars, you know.
And it started here.
It started here.
Sadly, Mt Wellington Club's last lap is here. Auckland's squeeze on land, forcing the track's closure after 58 years.
What does New Zealand motorsport owe this track?
Everything.
How many national titles to your name because of this track?
15.
Going back to?
First one in 1993.
No such riches for our Maz. But when he's not pushing open that hefty gate, he's happily pounding round an old faithful.
The club gave it to you as a birthday present?
Yeah. I was stoked.
Why do you reckon they gave you a car?
They felt sorry for me.
Do you reckon they were honouring a loyal servant stroke character?
Probably, yeah. Come on, all you little sausages, bring yourselves up to the grid.
Second on the 20th of June 1965.
Yeah, I can still remember it as though it was just last week.
How many of your boys have passed through here?
Three of my sons plus a grandson.
How much of this do you think you might have spent over the years, Paul?
Oh, I hate to think, but it's directly proportional to how my launch has got smaller and smaller, and now I've just got a little fizz boat now.
It might feel like it was yesterday, but the state of this newspaper suggests it was a hell of a long time ago.
Yeah, we only got to look at this.
Decades off grey, Chelsea Herbert is a goat track graduate, now stepping up to one of the country's fastest V8s.
I've done thousands of laps around here, but to be honest, Uncle Pete over here has probably done more than thousands.
I first raced here in 1961. It was dirt for quite a number of years at the beginning.
No amount of reminiscing, though, or setting the record straight.
Real name?
Marin.
Marin.
Marin, Hugoslav.
Can hold off.
This is it.
The inevitable.
Get out there and give me your best ever groove.
Yep.
Don't let me down.
I won't let you down.
At least he's going to stay with the drivers, hopefully moving on to the track near the airport, hopefully.
That's right.
He won't lose the heart of it if he's still there.
Oh, that's magnificent. Fantastic.